Hello everyone, welcome back to another tutorial video. Dusty here from thinktutorial.com. And in today's video, I'm going to show you how to reset a game or erase a game in Steam. So you can either start it over, or you want a fresh save, or whatever it is. Now, before we dive into this, a couple of things to note. I'm going to show you two different ways to do this. But first off, there are certain games that this just isn't going to work with. So any game that is a game as a service, like you see this one here, Path of Exile, or an MMO, or a game that is updated and kind of all of everything's handled on the game servers, you're not going to be able to erase that game data from your computer because that's all on the cloud anyways. Regardless, normally if you have a single player game or a normal game within Steam, you are going to be able to do this. So the first thing you need to do within Steam is open up Steam, log into your account, and then go to Steam up here in the left-hand corner and go to Settings. So go ahead and go to your Steam Settings and then navigate over to Cloud. So select Cloud here and then uncheck right here where it says Enable Steam Cloud Synchronization for Applications which Support It. Now, if this is checked, this is not going to work. So uncheck that box. Once that's done, go ahead and click OK. The next thing you're going to want to do is right-click on the game that you want to reset or erase, and I'm going to go and do Celeste. So I'm going to go ahead and right-click here and then go to Properties. Now, under the Properties here, you're going to see a few different things. Go to Local Files. It'll be the middle option here, Local Files, and then go to Browse. It'll let you browse the local files on your computer. As we can see, all of the pertinent files regarding that game come available to us. Now, what you want to do is find the folder or the file that has something to do with saves. So as you can see here, it says saves. If we double click that there, you can see if you have any saves related to this game, it will be here. So you select all of these here and then you just delete them. So you just right click, delete. Now, for certain games, there's going to be a file in this folder, the original folder for the game that you just brought up via the browse feature. It's going to be called save.ini, save, S-A-V-E dot I-N-I, or even some of them that I've seen have been S-A-V-E dot A-N-Y as well. All games are not the same when it comes to doing this, so you may have to kind of tinker around with it to get it to work. But that's the first method of doing that, is finding either the saves folder or the saves.ini file within that specific game like you see here. Select those files and then right click and delete them or drag them to the recycling bin. It really doesn't matter. Next, we're going to hop on over to the browser and we're going to go to the Steam page there on the browser. As you can see, I am at store.steampower.com. So I am actually on the website now. I have not even logged into my account. There's really no need to do that. And then what you want to do here is you want to search for the game that you're wanting to erase or you're wanting to reset on Steam. So as you can see, I've searched for it here on the Steam search bar. And then with this drop-down menu, you can't do it through the browse feature. For some reason, it has to be done through the browse feature. Go ahead and select the game that you're wanting to erase. And then once you're here up in the browser URL bar, you're going to see the URL and then you're going to see a number. So right here, you're going to see app/413150. We now want to hop over to our Windows files. So go to your browser here. Go to wherever your Steam folder is. So for me, it's on my PC. It's in my C drive. And then go to Program Files. And then go to Steam. And then what you're going to want to do is select User Data. But you're going to have a user data number. Click that one to open up the games that will be listed via numbers. And as you can see, all of the games that I have installed on my Steam account on this PC have their ID numbers here. And the one does indeed match up here, 413150, that is Stardew Valley. If I select that folder there, you will see here any files that are in this folder, delete them. So any files that are under user data, the number right here, delete all of them. So select all of those files, right click delete, drag into the recycling bin, and that will then reset that as well. I hope this was helpful. Again, certain games, you're just not going to be able to do this with. If you have any questions or any problems doing this, please put them in the comment section below. Maybe you can help others who are experiencing the same problem as you are. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if it helped you out. And I will see you guys in the next video.